You understood what I've just said to you?
Yes. Lung cancer. Inoperable.
Best case scenario with chemo, I'll live maybe another couple of years. What I want, what I need, is a choice. Sometimes I feel like I never actually make any of my own.
You want to cook crystal meth?
I'm thinking maybe you and I could partner up.
$737,000, that's what I need. That is what I need.
$672,000 each.
Each? Yes! Hell yeah! Hey, come on, baby! Come on! Yes! Come on!
What you two need is an honest-to-God business.
What does a man do? A man provides for his family. And he does it even when he's not appreciated or respected or even loved.
I have lived under the threat of death for a year now. And because of that, I've made choices.
There's this mystery man I've been chasing for the better part of a year. Goes by the name of Heisenberg.
Who the hell are you?
You all know exactly who I am.
WW. I mean, who you figure that is, huh? Walter White.
You got me.
Now, say my name. Heisenberg. You're goddamn right.
I am not in danger, Skyler.
Mr. White, he's the devil.
I am the danger. A guy opens his door and gets shot. You think that of me? No. I am the one who knocks.
You are a time bomb. Dead. And I have no intention of being around for the moment.
Ever since I met you, everything I have ever cared about is gone. Ruined. Turned to shit. Dead. Ever since I hooked up with the great Heisenberg.
I alone should suffer the consequences of those choices. No one else. What the hell is wrong with you? We're a family! And those consequences, they're coming.
I have to hear one more time that you did this for the family.
I did it for me. I liked it. I was good at it. And I was... I was alive.